mature sort of right. player. It's very sort of you know, basic.
Of Mr. Steven Whitehead was found on Monday morning in the canteen of Pendle, Skips, Hares and Ford. The police launched a murder hunt. He was bludgeoned to death. It's a bit of a whodunit, the detective super said. After falling on hard times, Mr. Whitehead was sleeping rough. He was found laying on two chairs together to make a bed. Stephen was last seen around 10:30 on Saturday night. When it's believed he was in the town centre pubs. Then he made his way back to Penn. Skips to be set upon by a thug. He was slight in stature, not a violent man, which in my opinion makes the crime cowardly and abhorrent, to say the least. And so I hope they catch the man for Mr. Whitehead's family. Stephen was last seen around 10:30 on Saturday night, and I hope that it is all right. Stephen Whitehead, 49, that I sing a song for you tonight.